Incorporated's Head of Digital Enterprise Group, Mr. Mark Chris Santiago, to join me up on stage.
Good afternoon, everyone. There's so much English happening.
sorry, had a due date. Okay, so of course, we have members of the press here, so please get ready. If you have questions, we'll have microphones going around. But let me just shoot off a couple of questions for you guys. You look spiffy today. You look good. Okay, so like I said earlier, maraming apps out there. There's like an app for literally almost anything, right? So what sets Bayad Center Mobile app apart from the other bills payment apps that you could find?
Okay, tama ka, no? There are a lot of online payment sites out there. And there are tons of apps offering bills payment, which most of them are our partners already. No? But what sets the Bayad Center Mobile app apart is that nobody understands your paying needs better than the Bayad Center app. Why? You may not be the first, but if you look at it, the features are put together in such a way that it addresses all your payment needs. Number one, the bill reminder. Sino dito yung nakakabit pa ng bill sa ref? Sino dito yung nagbibilog pa ng due date sa kalendaryo? Diba? The bill reminder answers that. No? It tells you na, oy, due date mo na. No? You can even customize the notifications para you can manage your finances better. No? The second feature is a branch locator. Again, like any other app, like any other online payment sites, you have branch locators. No? But, another show of hands. Sino dito ang may Facebook account and active online? Don't be shy. I'm a good person. But sino dito ang nagbabayad ng bills online? Can you look around? Tingnan niyo kung sino yung nagbabayad ng bills online. See? The branch locator shows you the different Bayad Center branches, authorized partners, and collecting agents. What it addresses is yung mga katulad natin na active online but still prefer paying face-to-face or over-the-counter. No? In fact, our website, yung website inquiries namin, 90% of them are asking where the nearest Bayad Center is. So this basically addresses that. And of course, bills payment. Kung ano yung nababayaran nyo sa branch ng Bayad Center, can also be paid in the Bayad Center mobile app. Again, what sets it apart? It's understanding your payment needs and putting it all together in one app. So yeah.
Okay, so let's listen to this, shoot off of that, and how about security? Kasi ako personally, I've only started doing online purchases recently, only because somebody's gonna scan my car, they're gonna use it. So let's talk about the security when you pay your bills here in the app.
Well, for Bayad Center, we actually partner with a renowned payment gateway facility. As you can see on the page a while ago, we are actually powered by both Paymaya and PayPal. So anywhere in the world, any credit card can be accepted. So that's how secure it is.
Okay, alright. And then, I know today's just beginning, we're launching it today, but what are the future plans for the Bayad Center mobile app?
Okay. Later on, we'll be sending out updates on new features like the Bills Payment Manager. It's a payment history, but it's a payment history across payment channels. No? So if you pay last month your Meralco bill in a Bayad Center branch, and then the previous month sa Robinson's Pay na Bayad, and then the previous month nagbayad kayo online, the previous month nagbayad kayo mobile, lahat yun matatrack nyo. Makikita nyo na. No? It's not just nagbayad ka online, online, online. That's pretty common, right? It's across all channels. It's a bills payment manager. And the other one is, we also have the crowdsourcing tools where it helps the customer